Express. Trick Ride Express. Here, lovely Rhonda Roseman. And her partner tonight, the love of this Katie Wall. We'll start it out with Rhonda. She's gonna try to pull off one known as the reverse cinder. On the side of that saddle, holding that stirrup on, we call that piece of leather the fender. Once she wraps one leg around it, turns around backwards, hanging down on the side of the horse in reverse fender. Help me put Miss Roseman back in the saddle with a little applause. There you go. You might have saw this next trick on
the good job, girl.
The Indians would hide from the cowboy down on the side of the horse. Let's you have the Apache Hideaway. Watch how she's hit down on the side of that horse. One more time, help me put Katie Wall back up top. The Apache Hideaway. Rhonda's going to tip one known as the lay over the neck. She literally lays over the neck, hangs one leg off on the outside, one leg straight up in the air. Makes it look easy, but I promise you it's something done by professionals. The lay over the neck. Full fender drag. We saw the reverse fender by Rhonda. Now here comes Katie. Watch this. No hands. One leg wrapped around the fender. Only thing holding that horse is that leg around that leather. Now she's got a long, tall climb back on top. She's good. You might call this next one a little bit of horseback aerobics, if you will. It definitely shows you, you gotta be young, you gotta be flexible. If you're gonna be a Westgate River Ranch trick rider, watch as Rhonda gets ready to set up the one known as the side, back, bend. That's got something to do with the side of the horse and a bend in your back. She's gonna show you how it's done right here, yeah!
That's crazy, man.
She can almost reach up and kiss him on the smacker. Look where her face is. Underneath the nose of that horse that travels around the arena. We call the next one the death drag, and there's a reason. It's the most dangerous, the most daring. All bets off, all hands loose, one leg on the horse, literally dragging the ground underneath the kicking, running feet. The death drag, one more time, give it up for Katie Wall. Folks, we want you to know it's not just part of the show. It's not something we do just to impress you. It's truly the way we feel deep down inside. And we hope you are just as proud as we are of the greatest piece of fabric ever created by the hands of man, the stars, the stripes, the red, white, and blue of America.
Nobody can say my sister ain't a badass.
Rhonda Roseman, Katie Wall, they are the Westgate River Rats Trick Riding Express. If you enjoy them, that's who you love them all with. Thank you, ladies. Thank you. Remember, they will be a part of our greet and meet at the end of the show. You can personally meet those two young ladies. If you'll just take a few minutes to stick around when we get through that last.